Hello, in front of me I've got IIYAMA ProLite. In this video I'll show you how to unlock OSD. If OSD of your monitor is locked, like this, you can go to monitor menu, turn the monitor off, press and hold menu button behind the monitor, and now turn the monitor on. Release the button when monitor turns on, and as you can see, we can enter the monitor OSD. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment, and subscribe.